BMW M2 is one of the finest sports cars on the market today. With its combination of rear-wheel drive, turbocharged power and great balance, it's one of the best driving BMWs we've sampled in years. Goes without saying, then, that we're on the edge of our seat for this even more hardcore M2 competition. The M2 Competition gets a new engine, the S55 twin-turbo i6 from the BMW M3 and M4. In M2 Competition duty, this engine produces 405 horsepower and 406 pound-feet of torque, increases of 40 and 63, respectively, over the standard M2. Both 6-speed manual and 7-speed dual-clutch transmissions will be available, the latter with adjustable shift programming. The extra power means the M2 Competition will sprint to 60 miles per hour in as little as 4 seconds flat with the DCT, or 4.2 with the manual, both improvements of 0.2 seconds over the BAS M2. Inside the cabin, the M2 Competition gets some sport seats, with light-up M logos, of course they light up. Otherwise, the interior is largely carryover from the standard M2, save the addition of selector switches on the center console for various M modes, stability control settings and shift logic on DCT-equipped models.